Man, what is that god awful smell?
You did just step in.
Oh, you owned me. Yeah, see, I don't understand you. Anything you say, whatever. Like.
Well, then don't talk to me.
Thank God.
Yeah. What I'm saying, stupid.
Okay. So Bradley and I went to Hy-Vee and got this little knickknack. It's slime activator packs. You got glitter, crunchy stuff, metallic stuff, glow-in-the-dark stuff. Yeah, you have like five different things going on. And that box packaging, it didn't say it had any glue, so I bought some extra. Got some transparent. And I got my bowl. Ah, that had dust in it. Ah. Okay, the instructions say, step one, empty entire bottle of 5 ounces of glue into the bowl. Remember to shake your bottle of magical liquid for best results. Stir in the magical liquid until slime begins to form. Take the slime out and the bowl and knead. Kneading is like squeezing and doing that. We really need new pans, you know that? The ones you've been using are like all scratched to shit. Can I even open this thing? Okay, there we go. Should have gotten a box cutter, but I'm already halfway through it. Good, good. This tape is really hanging on. Open. Oh, thank God. Okay, now it doesn't even want to come out. Oh, I will kill you. There we go. There's a glow-in-the-dark one. I think I'm gonna start with that one, and the transparent. No! I have the glow-in-the-dark glue that I could put in with this. I'll be right back. Okay, this is just a little more than 4 ounces. Okay, it's 9 ounces. So I'm probably just gonna have to add more activator. So it's like gonna be really cool with that color. Oh yeah, by the way, I had to change location because Brad kept really scraping hard on the pan in there while he was cooking. And it was hurting my ears, so it's probably hurting your ears. It's a lot of glue. Is this even a good idea? I eat out of this thing. Mmm. Smells like glue. Wow. Ah. God. Okay, is that all out? So this is like 9 ounces. Of Homer's glue, so I'm probably gonna have to add this stuff to it. There we go. It's gonna make it all nice and crunchy and glow in the dark like. Oh, foil. Ooh, that looks so cool. I've never done anything like this before. I'm excited. Why is that all getting stuck in there? I'm really not sure exactly what to do right now because I don't think that I put enough activator in there. Oh god. What if this doesn't work? I'm really just making a mess here. Ew, god, that's so gross. I mean, it's sticking together. Like, that's some kind of progress. Ew, gross. Hey, what do you think of my slime? I mean, it's not fully mixed yet, but
pretty interesting.
Yeah, I mean, it's glittery. It's supposed to be crunchy and glow-in-the-dark.
Interesting.
Problem is...
get your own new Tupperware now.
Yeah, I know. Listen to that sound it makes.
Sounds like coming out of someone's
I'm actually kind of proud of this slime, man. Like,
I stand by my statement.
That's so funny. Oh, you were mimicking Harry on the toilet?
Yeah.
Oh. I was trying to do that fish from SpongeBob.
I know.
Yeah, I know you know. And you know that I know. And I know that you know that I know. Ah, that feels so soothing. Holy crap. Hey, it's my handprint. That wasn't the slime, that was my mouth.
I know.
I got in my hair.
Take me to your leader. This is supposed to be crunchy because of the crunchy beads I put into the slime, and it just sounds like poop. It looks cool too. I love how it looks. It looks great. I just wish it would crunch at least just once. That's what it said it would do.
This slime doesn't crunch.
This slime is supposed to crunch. Maybe if I do both hands. Whoa, dude, look at that, look at that, look at that! I made slime.
It's pretty cool.
Hey!
Even
I know! I'm so excited about it! I'm getting emotional over this.
My name is Ivan Ooze.
Well, we're gonna take you right back where you came from. Well, it doesn't smell like anything. I feel like they should make scented slime. Dude, I forgot. This thing is glow in the dark. I haven't gone... Oh, God. I have glitter everywhere. That makes me so mad. Well, my slime is not crunchy, but it sure as hell has got to be glow in the dark. So let's go in the dark room. I'm kind of realizing something. I mixed two activators, so maybe it took out... It kind of dimmed the glow in the dark feature, but... Well, that's probably why I can't see it. Oh, God. Here we go. You can kind of see it, not real. Okay, you know what? You can't really see it. It's not glow in the dark anymore. I ruined it, Brad. I knew I would ruin it somehow, and I did.
Those look like blue testicles.
Get this shit off the floor, goddamn.
They just dropped.
I wasn't sure if that was gold dust or Tim Curry. Yeah, Tim did do it better.
It's kind of crunchy though. Oh, look, listen. It did a little bit. Just a little.
It's also starting to thicken up. Your hands aren't as moist as they were before. And it's starting to thicken up.
I'm gonna mix it with the rest of this slime. I have all this right here.
If it connects.
Oh, it will, baby.
You use my Tupperware because you destroyed yours. I'm gonna kick your ass.
No, I'll wash this one out and still use it.
That sounds disgusting. I don't mind. You're gonna taste glue.
Maybe.
Guaranteed.
I'm sure. Now we're back to wetness. Soggy good wetness.
This reminds me of my days in the school cafeteria where I would dissect my breakfast.
Camera, on yourself while you do this.
Don't need to.
What? How are you supposed to tell your story? If they don't see you.
It's not important. You guys don't care if it's my face, do you? Didn't think so. Anyway.
They didn't answer you.
Yes, they did. They don't care. Anyway. This reminds me of my days where, you know, I swear to God, he's just going to be an annoying bitch about it. So, this reminds me of my days in... Shut the fuck up. This reminds me of my days in the school cafeteria. Shut the fuck up. Where I would dissect my school breakfast, and I would just, I don't know, I just screwed it up. You know, I mixed it up, turned it into some kind of strange concoction, and I would always just say, that's a good eating. And my sister could not stop laughing because I did this weird little voice, and... Well, I eventually got, you know, kicked off of the morning school breakfast. I wasn't allowed to go back in there anymore because they got tired of me making a mess and destroying, you know, the food. So that is what this reminds me of.
But this is slime.
You're still making a mess. Guarantee I'm going to have to clean some of that out of that damn carpet.
Just let Big Brother have fun, okay, little brother?
Big Brother's more concerned about the... Little brother's more concerned about the carpet.
Oh, that's so much better. I'm hoping to be more glow-in-the-darky and more crunchy. Maybe there's more crunchiness in there.
Well, as you were stretching it out with that angle,
you went over there and I don't want to move.
I noticed that his slime, when he expanded it, that he had the right lighting right over it, so it looked cool. You guys saw it, so you'll see it, but he'll see it later.
Yeah, it looked really cool.
It shows. It was actually from Captain Ron. What are you doing?
Getting more of these beads on this really pain in the ass bottle.
this thing, like, it's not made for dispensing little beads, man.
Right, where the hell is the scissors? I'm gonna cut this bottle in half and then put all the beads in it. Halfway through.
You sound like Chucky when he was cutting off his hand in Child's Play 2. I hate kids.
All the beads in there.
You hear that? Yeah. Brad in his natural habitat. I don't know how much time I have left on this camera.
Because even though I cleared out all of my videos and photos, it says I don't have much time left. So, I made this crunchy. Look. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Anyway, you guys have a great rest of your day, week. Happy Halloween, if I don't see you. Sorry, it's been a month since I last posted a video, but I'll explain things a little bit later. See ya.